Good morning, Hamilton. It is Wednesday, December 18th, 2019. It is a day two on the day cycle schedule. Mrs. Cashman just told me not to get rambunctious this morning because she knows that I am feeling pretty tired. Are you knackered?
Some might say you're knackered.
I'm very knackered. Some of you in my class will know that I had a leave on Monday to go home and to a sick kid. Then last night, one of my other kids was up late, so being sick, so I'm tired.
So we should also say, Mr. Slusser's third grade, don't get rambunctious today. Take it easy on this guy.
There will be no rambunctious.
He needs your help.
Right, no rambunctious Mr. Slusser today.
Right.
I'm going to just try to get through the day here.
Okay, kiddos. Today what we're going to start to do, we actually don't have any birthdays for today, but we're going to start to announce those kiddos that are going to have birthdays over break. So we would like to give a happy birthday on December 23rd to Keegan in Mr. Yazinski's second grade. And to Ted in Mrs. Cashman's first grade, happy birthday on Christmas Eve, December 24th. And a happy birthday to Royal in Mrs. John's Mrs. Hag's class, and her birthday is on December 26th. Abdullah Hamdi in Mrs. Shoemaker's class, happy birthday to you on December 27th. And happy birthday to Penelope in Mrs. Shoemaker's class, also on December 27th.
Cool.
And last but not least for today, happy birthday to Mr. Avery Reeves in Mrs. Musser's fifth grade, and his birthday is on December 29th. So we hope you guys enjoy those birthdays over break. And speaking of break, Hamilton, don't forget to remind your families that after Friday, you don't have school all next week, and you don't come back to school until Thursday, January 2nd. So make sure you are aware of those dates and you know when your break is, which I'm sure most of you do. But just in case.
Yeah. Make sure you're having that conversation. Because teachers, we will not be here. We will also be celebrating our break.
Your teachers definitely know what days the break are.
Absolutely.
We love you, kids, but we also like breaks, too. Don't let anybody fool you.
I want to give a shout-out to this lady right here, Mrs. Cashman, because this morning she brought me some joy in the form of a coffee. So shout-out to you, Mrs.
Thank
Cashman.
Thank you.
Are you showing joy like Mrs. Cashman did this morning? Are you bringing me joy or your other teachers and your friends joy by doing things that make other people happy? I heard a lot of teachers talking yesterday about picking their winner for this month because Mr. Kilmer put the certificates in our mailboxes. So as we finish up this week before, you know, next week in your recess, be thinking about joy and how are you showing joy and being joyful and doing little small acts of kindness like Mrs. Cashman did to me this morning to make me feel good and happy. So thank you, Mrs. Cashman.
You're welcome. And families, if you are watching us, and students too, you can tell your families. Yesterday, Mr. Slusser and I recorded you guys when you were doing your practice run of the winter concert in the morning. And hopefully by this afternoon, I will have all the videos uploaded that your families can actually get on the YouTube channel and check out all the wonderful things you did yesterday. And we want to give a big shout out to Miss Allender,
yes.
Mr. Wolf, and Mrs. Weaver.
Absolutely.
You guys rock. You do an awesome job with our students. And students, we are proud of every single one of you for singing and playing your instruments and just doing a fantastic job yesterday.
And I know that you brought a lot of joy to your family members and to really us here at Hamilton.
Absolutely.
So just by doing your part and participating and being a scholar yesterday, you were just being joyful and sharing your joy with us, which was really an awesome thing. So check out those videos once Mrs. Cashman gets them uploaded.
Yep.
Hopefully.
Like I said, this afternoon, I'm going to be working on it. All right, guys, that ends Cougar Vision for this morning. We would like you to have a wonderful Wednesday, and please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. Well, I did it backwards. For the National Anthem and Pledge to the Flag.
Let's have a great day.
Thanks, guys.